line is in. Second line being secured now as we speak. The green light is about to twinkle. We wait for Morgan Morabella. Green light. Lure driven. Set for dispatch. It's a Highland Fox stake over to 400. Set. Ready. Racing. Little Jewel began okay. Letcher Arson showing speed, and Letcher Arson goes to the lead from sort of Sublime in second. Third position is Morgan Morabella, followed next by Bungaloo Josh. Little Cadillac and Little Jewel back at the rear. Down the side, Letcher Arson leads by about five lengths on sort of Sublime, but here comes Morgan Morabella late in the piece, but it's Letcher Arson too good, wins the prize. Second going to sort of Sublime, and then came Morgan Morabella, who finished third. Then it was Bungaloo Josh, Little Jewel, and Little Cadillac back at the tail. 23-3 the time. 10.92 the section. Winner too good. Letcher Arson for Philip Lennon has won the prize. It is a Fawn Girl, Dinah Chancer out of Uptown Funk. Second, Seven Black. And Soil Sublime is trained by Clint Trengrove. It is a Fawn Girl, Superior Panama out of She Sublime in third position. Eight Pink. Morgan Morabella for Scotty Blacksill, Black Girl, My Redeemer, Razor's Girl. 4, 7, 8, 10,